Dumbbell press mistake is angling the forearms inward, causing the triceps to do a lot of the work instead of the chest. Ideally, you want to keep your forearms vertically straight to keep the tension on the chest.